Oke, sudah kini udah nikahan. Oke lah, Yomin. Ah, kembali lagi bersama si dua brother yang kete sumpah deses. Katanya le ya. Dan kali ini saya mau nunjukin dulu pamer, Pak. Loh, bukan. Ya mana uangnya udah 1 juta, yoi. Karena kasinonya udah terbuka, teman. Apa saya tunjukin aja gitu, Pak? Tuh, Pak, kita travel dulu ke kasino biar saya tunjukin bagaimana caranya bisa dapat. Atau nggak usah lah, nanti aja di video iseng. Ya di video iseng aja lah ya. Dan juga di part sebelumnya saya ke tempat kasino ya, yang kebetulan terbukanya setelah event Makasim gitu. Dan juga kita berencana buat mencari 3 batu untuk Moonstar, teman. Tongkat kita yang baru. Oh, what is it, man? Kenapa? Ya, ini kapal yang gede ya. Shit. Well, if it is, it's pretty flipping weird one. I mean, it's made out of metal for a start, and he hasn't even got a sail. Ya, mereka belum pernah lihat pesawat ya. Jadi kayak mana cara bergeraknya, kata si Esther ya. Gak tahu pesawat dia ya. Gunakan mesin tentu aja. Hang on. Still I don't know what it is, do you? It's a flying ship. They call it an airship. Ya, sama kayak di Final Fantasy 9 dan 10, Pak. Di Final Fantasy 8 ada gak ya? Lupa, Pak. Ya, Pak, Eric Kanidas. We're for the king of the sky pirate, Hyrule. Hyrule dari School Mountain, dan of the sky pirate. Oke, okay, mereka ternyata baja udara. Oke lah, brilliant. So, Kublai must be somewhere about. Ya, Kublai pasti ada di sekitar sini. Ya, daya cari, ada intinya gitu aja. Dan si Oliver tertarik, Pak. Okay. sorry, you're right. We need to find a map of the stone, huh? Oke. Okay. Ya, oke. Okay. Udah lah ya, yuk. Nah, yuk. Oh. Ini gak ketahuan ceritanya. Tapi saya mau apa dulu bentar. Mana dia? Iyoy. And then mana? Cuma itu doang. Ah, tunggu. Seperti biasa ritual kita. Berarti fix nggak ada harta karun di sini, teman. Ya sih, nggak ada, teman. Tidak ada harta karun, pelit berarti di part kali ini, teman. Ah, pelit nih. Udah fix pelit. Masuk aja kemari. Gak ada orang kan? Ah, we saw big. Gede ya. It's hard to believe something who can fly. Gak pernah lihat pesawat. Ah, yelah. Don't you think we're getting a bit too close, a bit too easily? This is what usually happened before. Ah, iya benar. Ketahuan deh. Ah. Oh. Blunder our blunder. Okay. Don't make them angry, Swain. The blood this guy. Ya, ini udah salah nih. Oh.
We have company, I see.
Oi, Captain!
Wanda! Ih, lukanya keren juga. Lumayan. Keren, Pak. Kada garisnya. Look at the face on him. This is gruesome. Captain Kublai, sir. You scroll and invite into my mountain stronghold, hoping to be granted a favor. Tuh, topinya, topeng ya? Topi apa topi? Keren juga. What are you? Wobby heroes? Come to take back your plundered treasure? Dia lihat Moonstar kita, teman-teman. By the sky, boy, I hear you want. Come on. You're my, that's quite a talent. Jangan Esther. Where does magic stone? Okay. By the skies, Sadar? You mean to cross war with the Dark Chief? Ya orang kok pada takut sih, padahal kita udah bisa ngalahin gitu. Let him try and break me. I saw the Scoofy dog, Scoofy Arif. What do you mean to face a true adversary? Okay. There's no known that better than I, Fairy. So if you're looking to take on Shadar, you'll be possessed of the skill to do so, I think. Dari sinilah. Pikir takut. Pikir takut mana sini? It's a dragon. Saya ingin ngendarain kamu sekarang. Seandainya familia saya ada yang kayak gini, teman. Senang dalam hati. Kita pakai ini aja. Ketakut gitu. Hajar. Habis nih. Lol. Defense. Oke, nice. Baru all out, Pak. Ayo hajar Oliver. Lol. Oke, aman. Aman. Ini supaya stream aja nih. Bentar. Habis nih, hajar. Ajar apa lagi? Ayo, come on. Nice. Apalagi nih, Drippy, ganggu aja. I never seen the dragon this big before, man. Iya. Our only hope is poison, Oli Boy. Nggak, tetap all out. Tetap all out, diem. We're gonna win. Nice. Ajar. Kamu tahu, ajar. Go wild. Ajar. Mati. Sudah saya bilang. We gonna won. Dah. Lumayan. Alah uangnya gak. Uangnya udah 1 juta. Mau cuman lah. Well now, there's not many ways the ogre's bread and come away unsilent. You're plunky, plucky, Arif. No mistake, gak ada salah. Okay. Diam. I'm the question here, the one. Where do you get it? Ratu Pak harus dengar ini. Ratu apa? Never you go mine. Now follow me. Baguslah. Kerap tingkat. I only ask because the king of the sky pirates appears to like us. Oke, kita dikasih petanya, Pak. Nice. Jadi itu di mana? This what you came here for? The map of the stone? This here X mark. Okay. Emerald Island? Makes sense, I suppose. Emerald Island? Di mana itu? Do you think the part of this every symptom could reach where even the mice or wyvern could not go? It's a sight more complicated than that. The wyvern here is too large to land on a solitary island. And the sea around that water little rock and riddle with reef? Okay. Kayaknya kita harus naik kapal terbang nih, bener deh teman. Don't start sniffing just yet, lad. There's a way there, alright. On the back of Tengri, winged dragon and master of the sky. Ya, nggak ada yang lebih cepat terbangnya ya, atau lebih tinggi lagi ya. Dari Wyrim? Wyrim apa sih? Ah, lupa saya. Ciki, there's a impressive sounding. Come on, Dad. Jadi Tengri-nya di mana? Oke. Dia lagi sakit si Lurji-nya. Nothing ever easy, is it? Only boy hears a goddess player threw up his leaf that might get your dragon friend back and on the way. Okay. Jadi di mana Tengri-nya? Ya. Jadi itu di mana? Ah, sebelah sana, Pak. Kamu kublai kan? Pak, bentar ya. Saya cek-cek dulu. Ya, sudahlah. Yoi. Pak, ada takarun nggak? Ada. Itu apa? Ginny Wijnaldum. Itu apa? Chocolate bonbon. Woi, ini buat ini teman. Nice. It's a very nice. Saya nggak perlu lagi mix and apa gitu. Mix and cipta, apa namanya sih nama? ngobrol-ngobrol bentar teman. Very nice item by the way, ada lagi nggak? Ini dia naganya. Bentar ya. Saya tanya-tanya dulu nih. Pak, ada sesuatu nggak? Ada. Isi dulu ya, HP sama MP-nya. Lalu kita tanya, Pak. Imutnya, imut sekali. Halo. Imut. Chicken, this dragon looks like he lose a fight with a blind man. Not like that one we just fought from Propristi. He was. Okay. Yeah. Tolong. Pakai jurus apanya ya? Pakai mana dia? Nah, saya lagi. Saya pun lupa namanya. Anak tersangka. Lupa, Pak. Hello, Tengri. We want to talk with you. If that's okay. Kamu kenapa, Tengri? Lah, dia diam loh. Kenapa? Alright. I feel strange. There's a me who isn't me. Kayaknya ada yang salah di dirinya, teman. Another me. And he's sick, so I can fly. Oh, jiwa dia yang sakit. Ya, jiwanya. He's so mad, teman. Lah, di dunia Oliver, boy. Si Oliver, teman. like Murder and I, but Tengri is a dragon. You mean like Timmy and Kington? Okay. Jadi kita harus cari naga di dunianya. Gak mungkin. What are you lot talking about? I don't understand what you are saying. Yeah, okay. Kamu ngerti? Di dalam hatinya? Ya, tapi gak apa. Kita bakalan bikin dia sembuh kok, gak usah takut. You'll be able to fly again soon. Hontoka? Bukan, Arif itu bahasa Jepang. Really? Ya bener? Really? And you can fly again. Don't you think? Do you think, Arif? Do you think you might let us ride on your back? Oke, makasih ya. Ah, saya pinter bapak. Pakai naga lagi. I can follow see. Such a weird animal. Suppose he's a familiar keeper after all. Ada ya. No, and I won't forget in a hurry either. How can she never step in like that? When we had to fight the flipping red dragon. Ada ya, kita... I'll leave it for now. Don't want to stir up trouble. Si Trippy ngomong dalam hati, gak mau jujur deh orangnya. Ada deh. Saya ingin buat ini sebenarnya, teman. Tapi nanti aja lah kalau udah apa ya. Saya bahannya udah ada semua, Pak. Saya nggak perlu takut lagi gitu. Ada deh, kita bakalan bilang dulu ke orangnya. Kami balik dulu ya. Asal lu forward to see ya. Oh, and so you don't get yourself killed in meantime. Have this. Akhirnya Pak, kita dapat yang. Oh, saya butuhnya yang jumbo. Oke. Dapat lagi. Bentar. Kita dapat lagi Jumbo Star Drop. Sun Drop Arif. Kalau yang Sun Drop, saya masih ada 2 biji lagi kok nggak salah. Ya nggak sih? Mana dia? Mana? Lo kok hilang? Lo kok hilang? Tuh, masih ada 2 biji. Oh, satu biji lagi sebenarnya sih. Tapi udah ditambah satu jadi 2. Ah ya sudahlah. Ada balik Rip. Balik. Toh nanti katanya ada di item apa gitu. Ada di item di kasino teman, tapi belum buka. Rip pemain getaway. Alah. Biasaan. Ada Yoshi nih. Mana? Biar si Sven lihat dunia kita gitu. Yoi. Bang harus cari mana sih?
I recall you telling us the mighty Moonstar was no more, and yet somehow the boy managed to acquire it. Things don't seem to be going according to plan, do they, Shadar?
Okay.
What you say is true. I went to great lengths to destroy the wand, that the boy might never wield its power. But I could not have known he would travel through time to obtain it.
That reminds me, Lord Garrus. You have used that spell. The one that
binds
past, present and future. Surely not. Surely you did not meet with this savior in the
house. The very thought. What would I stand to gain from such a meeting? Perhaps the good lady forgets that it is Shadar who has been charged with the boy's disposal.
Your Excellencies, there is no cause for alarm. Everything is in hand, I assure you. I am the executor charged with bringing destruction to this world, and I fully intend to fulfill my duties.
Gaia.
The event the wand he holds is incomplete. Without the power of the three stones, Moonstar is weak. Set against the might of our own wands, it is a mere toy.
KKM deh keren kali.
They are lost, are they not? The stones from which Morningstar's magic powers sprang.
Correct. The magic stones.
Correct.
But the boy is searching for them now. Of that I have no doubt.
And how are we to stop him finding them?
When the Wizard King concealed them long ago, he entrusted their care to three fearsome guardians. I propose that we awaken the keepers of the stones from their slumber. Does this plan please you, your radiance?
It does.
Listen to me well, Shadar. The keepers of the stones shall henceforth answer to you.
I am honored.
Use your new powers wisely. The Wizard King's most faithful servants are now yours to command.
Keren, Pak. Saya suka korupsi kebohongan ini. Udah deh, yuk pergi. Rek doli, boy. Iya. Kita harus cari di mana si Tengri nih. Somebody dragon. Saya pemikiran yang di awal tadi nih. Ada yuk, mana? Kemana? Ini terbuka. Apanya pagarnya? Memang terbuka kan? Coba ditanya Miss Lila aja deh. Oh, lagi-lagi macet, Pak. Saya suka kemacetan dah. Oh, hai Oliva. Iya, kayak mana kerjanya? Miss Lila nggak ada jogging-jogging lagi kan? I know the names and price of everything in the store now. Oke. Okay. Swin, kamu nggak bisa ngomong sama dia. Cie, jatuh cinta dia. Eunice can hear you, don't you? What? This girl is my soulmate, can you tell? I suppose I can, now that you mention it. Yeah man, they look like just like as older, ain't it? They don't have the same mind. Thanks goodness for that. Oh, udah. Can you hear voice? No, I can hear them. Weird. Hey, wanna know what they call me around town this day? People have started calling me the dairy fairy. It's a little embarrassing, but I kinda like it. Sweet, kamu jangan jatuh cinta sama Myrtle ya. That's so great, Myrtle. I can't believe our musting have changed, will you? Yeah, okay. Oh. Lah. Ini anjing di sebelah kan. Si Arif. Memang anjing kan temennya. Ya udahlah. There's a mad dog on the loose. Ya ini di sebelah rumahnya si Myrtle, teman. Yang saya opening jadi. Udah. I feel like I know him from somewhere. Isn't he sweet too? Ya, imut sih tapi ini galak, Pak. Jamin deh. Hey there, Genghis. Genghis? Are you out on your own again, sweetie? Ni anjing. That's right. As Danny dog. You know, Danny who live next door to me. They're always out walking together. Danny siapa lagi? Yeah, okay. Even though you live next door, that's weird. I always know when he live the halls. I hear him logging and hollering. What? You what? I didn't until recently. Maksudnya dia nggak pernah keluar gitu. Maybe ya. Yeah. Maybe like I was. Oke, ini semua kotak yang bermasalah. Aduh, Mr. Drippy. Oh. I think he want to tell us something. Oh iya, coba ditanya ya. Tapi bisa nggak? Just a second, Martha. I need to ask Genghis what's wrong. Alamak, oh iya. Oke, silakan buka ya. Halo, saya mau panggil dia manis gak manis? Halo ganteng, udah gitu aja. Halo ganteng. Why won't you listen to me? How many times I do have to tell you? My master. Ini sayang sama majikan man. Yeah. Sure I can. You are not as easy to miss. How come you suddenly started listening? Yeah, okay. Huh? Well, you seem so upset. We have to find a way of speaking to you. There's something you want to tell us. Isn't there, Genghis, sweetie? Manis? I mean, Mr. Genghis, sir. Yeah. And I'm his best friend. The king of the dogs. You can call me Genghis. Yeah, okay. Where the flippy guy be now? Manis, pak. Oh, Kublai. Oh, okay. Give me Kublai. Okay. Could be all pirates and all under the body. No, I look at it properly. This shall I rob you, other boy? Yeah, ternyata si Genghis ini teman soulmate-nya si Kublai. Pak, kasihan si Kublai lah, bener deh. Tapi tak apalah. Thank you so much, Koi Bideni. Oke. Ternyata si Deni. Oh, I get it. Kublai and Tengri are proper cools, ain't it? So it makes sense. Genghis here will be close with Tengri so much. Nah, intinya kita bakalan ke rumahnya si majikannya si Deni, teman. Iya, yeah, I'm listening now. Iya, yeah, udah yuk. For my master dream of making this state championship. Okay, dia rupanya pelari, teman. Ya okay. Iya, ya udah ya. Jangan marah-marah. That's behind it all. Udah, yuk. Iya, udah. Kalau saya tuh udah saya tabok, Pak. Lembut kek apa kek? Tapi memang... Iya, Martel. Kami pergi ya. No, I just figured it out. Any worse than that, I think his heart might be broken too. Maybe that, but I believe in you. Okay, ternyata Deni dan dia teman baik sebelumnya. And when I come go outside, you help me so much. Martel ikut kita, teman. She's a nice girl, huh? Alamak, oi. Yuk, ikut. Kita kayak jalan biasa kayak mana? Tolong jalan biasa aja, Oliver. Pelan-pelan. Ayo. Ah. Ya, dia nggak mau jalan di sebelah kita. Dan juga, ya, dia nunggu kita, Pak. Ah, tapi bodoh lah. Bodoh lah. Saya mau tutup sama si Mertel aja, dik. Ah, menghalangi aja. Oke lah, teman. Mungkin sampai di sini aja untuk video kali ini ya. Kalau suka sama videonya, silahkan di like. Kalau mau subscribe, ya silahkan juga sih. Kalau mau. Kalau nggak suka sama videonya, silakan di-dislike aja ya. Mungkin karena si Arif banyak ketawa ya. Habisnya si Swain tertarik gitu sama si Martel, teman. Padahal si soulmate-nya si Esther gitu. Ayo udahlah, sampai jumpa di video selanjutnya. And sore aja. Go Kike yo. Udah, tutup. Lol.